North Carolina A&T basketball coach Jay Joyner has been suspended indefinitely, according to an announcement Friday made by athletics director Earl Hinton III. Now, associate head coach Willie Jones will serve as the acting head coach for the Aggies during Joyner's absence. Officials had no further comment on this suspension until, quote, personnel matter is resolved.